Hey, right now, man. Hey, this the whole theme of the video right now. Would you take the girl on the left side or the right side? Y'all put that in the comment section below. They gotta know what time it is, man. Hey, man, Chris Brown just dropped a whole new music video, man. You know what I'm saying? And personally, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. I like singing personally myself, but I ain't here for that. Y'all ain't here for that. We here to see Chris Brown and Young Thug go crazy, man. So they got the go crazy music video out right now. So we finna get into it, man. Let me know what y'all think personally about this video, man. Also, do those three things that I always say to do in my videos. You know, like, subscribe, and slap that bell. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, why not, man? You know what I'm saying? Grind the 20K, but let's get into this thing, man. Let's see what's popping. We got Chris Brown, Young Thug, go crazy, man. Let's get into it. They got the females. Hey, they better have a big butt, bro. I ain't lying. Let's see. You gotta be worth my while. I don't know what it is, you know what I'm saying, but all the females at one point in time had a crush on Chris Brown, bro. I don't know if it's from the nigga's slick dancing moves, you know what I'm saying, his singing all together, or just the idea of he a celebrity, bro. I don't know, man, but a lot of females just, you know what I'm saying, just like him, you know what I mean. I don't know what it is, you know what I'm saying, even though he did punch Rihanna in the eye, you know what I'm saying, but that's a whole different video. Let's get into this thing. Gucci and Prada. Hold on, we gotta go back. Hold on. I'm telling you, bro. Oh my God, I'm telling you, bro. In the middle of the night, I don't let you miss me as I put it down right there, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh babe. Celebrity, bro, it just seems like your whole life is just a fun, like, just, I don't know, it's just a fun type life, you know what I'm saying? But everybody said when you get famous and stuff like that, bro, the money, you know what I'm saying, they always say that money don't bring you happiness, but shit, it do solve a lot of problems. No more rent, mortgage, no, I'm telling you. But I remember when Young Thug first came out, bro. That's crazy, bro. When he first came out, he had some pretty good songs, but everybody used to, like, kind of, like, be on his head about the little squeaky voice. They used to, like, make jokes, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? His music, don't get me wrong, his music was always good, you know what I'm saying? Everybody always loved his music, but, you know what I'm saying? They always go to him with the squeaky voice, like, hey, man, you sound like Young Thug.
Top down, gotta doin' donuts on a dick, yeah. Pause
music video. I would not be in this music video right now, I promise you. I'll be back there chilling. I ain't gonna lie. We have to shoot this a different day, cuz. Hey.
A nigga like me can change your life, oh baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy.
I ain't gonna lie, just the whole thing with the video with everybody dancing in the middle, bro, that's lit, bro. The video, man, whoever did this video or like directed this video, they did a good job, bro. They did a really good job.
Crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby.
Hey, right now, man. Hey, this the whole thing with the video right now. Would you take the girl on the left side or the right side? Y'all put that in the comment section below. But I'm letting you know what I'm going to choose right now. Just by looking at it, I'm going to have to go with the right, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Just the way she looked, bro. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You just, you know. She just right, man, you know? Yes, sir. Well, there you have it. I chose the right one, my nigga. Hey, the one over there, the red, she a demon, boy. We got a glorified God over here, baby. Yes, sir. You got that one, bro. Hey, but there you go, man. That was a good video, man. Just overall, bro, very good video, man. You know what I'm saying? I said a few jokes in there, you know what I'm saying? No pun intended, you know what I'm saying? Just, you know. But y'all let me know what y'all personally think about the video, honestly, man. But make sure y'all like, subscribe if y'all haven't already, you know what I'm saying? More videos will be dropping like that, so you know what I'm saying? Do your boy a favor. Without further ado, your boy is out. Peace.